like you're trying to switch your weapon up.
There we go. Yep.
Okay, now set your range by hitting the cap lock thing and looking at the map to get a range to the marker.
Okay, range of the marker is bearing 900.
Okay, you see the little calculator thing? Put 900 in that and hit the button at the bottom of it.
I changed
okay,
my settings, so I can try again and see if it's
okay, now you use a W and S to move your elevation to what that number says, and then make sure that you're spin the motor around where your compass is pointing at the marker's little thing on your compass.
Okay, now what?
Okay, once you got the elevation set in, you need to rotate your motor around to your pointed at the marker with your compass.
I scan it.
Two 40 minus 5.
240?
Also, yes, if you stand in front of them, you will die.
Alright.
Shot down helicopters flying over these things before.
About there. I'm running southwest of 260.
What's the best way to kill people?
So, right at 2, right in between the 2.
What'd you just say?
Okay, where?
There's no way. Ready
what's
to
the
do
what's?
It. What's your what?
What's what am I aiming at?
We're aiming at Boca House.
Okay.
But
and
you see
what?
The little? You see the marker for the little for your thing on the compass?
Yeah. Just make 230, sure you're 220.
Just make sure your triangle is inside that other triangle.
So 230.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then as long as you got your elevation right, you should be able to bomb Boca House.
And how do you fire?
Just hold down the clip.
I'm gonna kill a whole squad.
Okay, cool. I want you to go out since you're gonna be our marksman sniper person. Go be recon.
Do you want me to change to marksman?
Either way, it doesn't matter. You can be sniper or marksman. Be something that's very recon-y.
Alright, I got marksman.
Alright,
okay,
don't
worry. Do you want me to go? Little menu.
What menu?
Can I test that on order real quick?
Just hit another button.
Okay, there we go.
One should be impact, two should be air burst. I'm not sure if we have air burst right now, and then three should be your smokes.
We have air burst.
Awesome. Fire air burst.
Where do you want me to go?
If you can head towards Boca House, don't get on top of it so you can get a view on it, see if our mortar's ready.
Alright.
Alright, should I fire?
Yeah, bomb the fuck out of it.
One.
Yeah, Chibi, Skyhawk, if y'all can switch over so we can cover the ammo. Well, Skyhawk didn't even over here, he's still up there. Chillbill, switch over to a rifle so you can help with the mortars.
Alright, did it hit it?
There, I got you kicked. Or is one of those a rifleman? It's already on the ground.
Do you want me to get back on it?
Yeah. He'll give you ammo. Just you gotta wait a minute.
Yeah, I'm at ammo.
I'll probably switch to a rifleman in a minute, Jake.
What do you want me to fire? Airburst?
I fire airburst because I find they're more effective against infantry. I think there's a fob over there, and unless we have a fob marker or something, we'll be firing airbursts.
I don't think I can make it over there. It means...
Okay,
then take cover.
How big
don't
is
die.
The range on one of these things?
We can fire up to 1,450 meters.
Oh. So could you just get like two of these squads and set them up around like one of their bases and just fuck them up?
Yeah, we only get two mortars, so.
I'm talking about the actual like mortar things. Like the actual guns.
Like, what do you mean? Like.
Like the thing I'm on right now.
Yeah. If you haven't
that's
set up.
That's OP.
Well, the thing is, for one, we only have two of them. They only can shoot 1,450 meters, which isn't all that big on some of the larger maps. And you're very vulnerable, honestly.
Thanks.
Yeah, just keep hitting them with explosive rounds.
For right now, I'm out of ammo.
Just grab a rifle and get when you can. That way we all can start supplying ammo to the same things. You doing alright out there, cool man?
Yeah, I can see the house now.
Yeah, you don't have to get too close. Just see if we
I'm not.
See
I'm just getting to a hole right here.
This round may be slightly boring for us, but we're being helpful.
You wanna put a marker on that beginning to end school?
Put a marker on what?
Oh, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Enemies came out of nowhere. I don't know where they are.
Oh, shit. That's behind us almost. Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm dead. Alright.
Oh, you tried.
I was so close.
Range is 500, guys. Let's see if I can get in here and see if I can hit. What the fuck are enemies doing all the way over there? They must be setting up a mortar bomb.
Probably.
Yeah, probably. Let's bomb the hell out of them just in case.
I like this one better. I'll take it. See, I'm out of ammo, so I'm gonna
grab a rifle and start throwing ammo on your thing.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's rifleman kit.
Here, I have a rifleman kit. How do you put ammo on it?
How do you get an M16? This is my favorite. I like it.
You get your ammo bag and you throw it in the motor. That's how you get ammo.
How do you throw it?
You just click and throw it.
I just gave it ammo.
I think each one takes. Nice. Winter, get back on your mortar and start bombing the hell out of that area over there.
I am. Oh, got 8 rounds. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, readjust your targeting.
Okay, at Boca House.
No, we readjust to the new marker.
Copy. What is it bearing?
500 meters bearing southeast plus 6.
Southeast plus 6.
Yeah, you'll see the marker. I think we might be winning.
Do you want me to head up there and see if your mortars are
here? So, where is that exact? 150, 140?
Oh. There. Like, 140. It's a little bit to the right of 140.
Alright, so in between 140 and
southeast. Yeah, you should be able to see the marker.
Yeah, I see it.
Just trying to confirm it or something.
Range 500. About to bomb the hell out of it.
Knight, do you have
okay.
ammo?
Okay, does this high end range matter?
What about your range?
What about, it says like height 430 and range.
Well, once you put it in your calculator thing, it'll tell you what to set your height to. I mean, not your height, your little height doesn't matter because we don't have all that information.
This mortar needs ammo.
Yeah, once you get your thing set, it should tell you what to put the mortar at.
Right.
I like how he's floating when he's on the mortar.
Yeah, when you put your elevation, you start floating. Oh shit. I'll call Fran for another box. Oh shit, I don't have my kit. Do
right,
I have, like,
range is
500. Do I have the noob scar because we're bad infantry? Hades, I don't remember too much. Ladrang is Vietnam, and I don't know what the last one is just now.
Hades, Vietnam is the NBA.
Grozny. I think that's the desert map.
Exactly 1404.
I don't really need to know what your mortar's set at. Just make sure you're bombing things.
Yep, I'll try.
Can you see the marker from here, Cool? Or are they too far off still?
A little too far off.
But this should be good.
Yeah, I don't know.
If I swim across, I'll swim across.
Yeah, if you want to try it, just be careful. I don't know what kind of defenses they have set up.
Well, there's somebody over there.
And Knight's got 1 point. He's got a bunch of... He does have some other things. So they have acid, so if you won't get kills, but you'll get points from destroying them, sir.
He should not be over there. We're bombing him up.
He's not going to get on top of it. You got a good... He'll be good and far enough away when he crawls over. He did. Weird. Oh, that's awesome.
Ninja. I see smoke rising.
Yeah, that means we did good, boys. Just stop your bombing.
Out of ammo.
Yeah. Stop bombing and rearm.
It takes like 2 bags.
I'm at this set of houses directly across.
You got there a little bit of thoughts. Trance hadn't dropped a crate yet, he was on his way back.
He just flew past the skin, so.
Well, I told him to just do it when he had time, you know, because he's busy with other stuff. We still have a crate here, so.
That's true. Does the ammunition bag refill your extra ammunition?
Only when you're done not throwing on the mortar.
There's an enemy chopper where you're just mortaring that just dropped off a whole bunch of people.
Again?
Oh,
yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, just keep bombing it. Just keep going.
It's gonna have to readjust.
Alright.
Oh wait, don't start. They said it's a slightly different spot. They said Mike 7.
So where?
Mike 7, so it's south
it's
of
like
our original
direct,
marker.
Yeah, like, directly 165. It's like directly 165. I don't see anything. It's still outlined in white, but if I get a little bit closer, I might be able to see.
Directly 165 at deflection?
Yeah.
Gotcha!
Do you see him moving or anything?
That's way off.
That's where they reported it, though.
The markers. I just saw him drop off the people at 165.
What's the new range?
Attack of my marker!
This marker right here. I forgot. It was keypad 4, not 7.
I just sniped one.
What are you saying that they're not in Mike 7?
Cool man, if you're sniping someone, just give it.
They're sniping me too.
I shot a friendly just now.
Yeah, there was a blueberry down there.
That wasn't him that I shot.
I don't know, I just saw the kill thing beat up. No, that was him.
Alright, I'm ready when you are. Is the range right?
I definitely got one that time.
One second, I'm hitting button. Do both the mortars have ammo?
I need a little bit more in mine, on that northern one.
I don't want to shoot down the chip with our chopper with our mortar.
Alright, is the range right? Let's fire.
It should be. That's from what our intel is, what those guys have. Cool, they saw that.
I saw that hit. That hit like directly south.
Directly south of you
and
the marker.
That one went. A little bit left of the marker that second one did.
Well, they're kind of inaccurate. It's a mortar.
Well,
they're not even exploding on the ground.
They're firing airbursts.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's better against infantry. If we're attacking the FOB or something, use the impact. If you're attacking infantry, use the airburst.
I'm not seeing anyone. I'm gonna move up a little closer.
Just be careful, man.
Mine's got ammo.
Well, grab a rifleman kit and start putting ammo in it. I love how quiet it is back here, and they're fighting right there in Darwin still. I don't think we're gonna move on. Oh, we are moving on to the house.
I just wanted to empty the mag.
Yeah, tell me if you see any enemies down there. If not, we're gonna switch targets to Boca House to start kind of preemptively bombing it.
Are you being bombed?
Yep, that was on the order. Do we have a medic around here? Or anybody who can give a medic kit real quick? We can grab one real fast.
Then we should be hitting near them. They're pissed off.
I see a crashed chopper over here.
Okay, somebody grab a medic kit, because I don't want to lose one of those tickets.
I'm injured.
Well, I was gonna get you, but I just got hit dead on fire.
Yeah, I think we got all the enemies over here. And back.
Well, we gotta move we gotta move positions now. We're being bombed.
You could probably come up here.
Yeah, but that's too far away in my opinion.
Yeah.
I like staying on the mainland, that way I have more of a bombing range south.
Yeah.
Okay, so this bomb is compromised.
You know, just north of that field in India 3? Or India 4?
I was actually thinking that. Because it's kind of off the side.
I'm moving.
It'd still be within range of the ghost of it.
Yeah, but we have too many fobs up here, and I don't want to... We kind of stack all of our fobs on top of each other if I moved it right there.
Well, we're going to be mortaring. We don't necessarily have to be extremely close to the fob.
We can put the mortar right below the quarantine point.
No, you have to have a fob to build the mortars. That fob up there in J1 is so fucking useless. Yeah, get rid of that, because that's useless as piss. I think they stopped bombing us because they don't care anymore.
Yeah, I haven't heard of me either.
And, all of our assets are actually still up.
Yeah.
Y'all want to move, or you think we should just stay here?
We should move. They know where we are.
Yeah. So.
You could move to, Coronation Point.
Oh shit, there's infantry on us.
Where?
On the fob. I just died.
Bearing?
I can snipe the fob.
Bearing?
It's a fob almost. And there's a chocolate center right there.
Bearing? Where's the bearing?
I don't know where he came from. He shot me and I didn't even see him.
Alright, I'm gonna take a look around. I'm right outside of it. I see them.
Yeah, they're destroying our shit. Not that we weren't about to deconstruct the fob anyway, but... and it sounds like they're bombing us again.
Yeah.
I heard a mortar, but I didn't hear it hit.
Yeah, we're gonna move. Yeah, I think they're starting to bomb the other guys now. But, let's try to pick up and get moving. I'm gonna get up. Okay.
Where are we moving to?
Oh shit, they're still bombing our fob. I don't really know.
We should have gotten that one too.
Yeah, but I gotta deconstruct the mortars anyway, so.
What about the fob you are right now?
It's not a bad spot. I'm not it's kind of open, but it's not too bad, I guess.
As long as we have a little bit of cover, we'll be okay.
Yeah, we're gonna rebuild on Squad 6's fob.
Attack on my marker!
Could somebody come with me though to our fob and why we deconstruct?
I'm right here.
don't know what you're talking about. We're doing this flatbed. There's nice cover in front of us.
Yeah, I guess so. We're far enough back from Darwin where we shouldn't be getting constantly attacked. You know, except for that one random infantry guy who walked up here and undoubtedly called the mortars on us. That's what we get for none of us paying attention. We were all down there blocking the borders and shit instead of watching for enemies around the hill.
Then again, they could have like barely crawled up or even heard us.
Sure, they would have heard. Yeah.
Holy hell, that's close.
Oh, I saw that.
That's even closer. You need
yeah,
to go.
those are hitting pretty close.
That was in the water.
I almost wish we could leave the carcasses there so they think we were still doing stuff.
Yeah, I forgot to delete the mortar before I deleted the fog. Okay, it'll die anyway in a minute, so.
It'll take you about that long to get here.
There we go, I got rid of it. Oh great, our trains is AFK. Is the lodge still there now at a squad 6 as well that we're going to?
No.
We need 2 crates though. Are there any trucks around here at all?
The lodge. I don't think there's anyone on the lodge. If someone wants to go with me, we can secure it.
That's what I'm saying, like, we need a lot of, even one of the little trucks, you know, we take a lot more fucking trips, but... That's a great first name for the AFK right now.
They're both about the same distance, so I'm gonna go for the better one.
Yeah, if you can get the logic, you can get
it. You might be able to go to C, because there is 2 crates here that are just on opposite ends, and they might not be close enough.
Oh, yeah. It's because they're on opposite ends.
Yeah, but sometimes them being a distance can cause problems.
Yeah, I know. This game is picky sometimes.
Could we also put down an AA here? There's a lot of aircraft.
There's literally only one aircraft.
Well, there's a lot of chopper.
I'm not sure if this map gets AA.
Okay, the best that I can do is go with an anti-aircraft.
That means the fucking... I hate these mortars. They keep squishing things on accident. Okay, somebody can get the Logi, because now we definitely need a crate. Fucking mortar get it. Mortar squish the crate again.
Let's go get it.
I got the gun off of Star Wars. The L2A3 is off the
gun. That is a massive gun.
Yeah, Star Wars guns are actually based on the
Logi.
Yeah, I know. You don't see it until you really know that, and you start looking at it and you're like, oh yeah. That's a fucking broomstick mouse.
It's made out of a lot of, you know, World War II weapons. Han Solo's pistol was the
C-96
broomstick. Yeah, it was amazing. They're still bombing it.
That's funny as hell, there's not even anything there. But...
Exactly, they're just bombing dirt.
That means that they don't have any spotters that direction.
No, that means they're fucking their target.
Yeah, they don't have any spotters.
And they don't have any spotters.
Wish me luck, this worst case scenario, the Logi dies and it respawns me.
Oh shit, the lodge is all the way down there in that barn.
Yep, almost there.
Oh, I hope there's nobody there. Cause that looks like somebody was driving over there and they lost to enemies.
Yeah, and you can see nobody's past that point, so.
Except me.
Helmet.
Oh yeah, I saw somebody. I saw that. Cause I got a little bit.
Alright guys,
I please get a medic?
I see the helicopter.
Wounded. Can't
my
move.
Tits are bleeding. Help me.
That sounds painful.
I'm having a titty bleeding. Get cover first.
I was going the wrong way. I can't see.
That was an ambush waiting to happen.
Yeah, no, at least I tried. At least you tried.
It's actually a pretty smart move isolating their flash truck.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh.
Yeah, not
you
strong
enough.
Especially
move.
Since this is
their fault.
I hate being upset.
We're actually being shot at right now.
Don't worry, I'm coming
you
back a medic.
Yeah, we can't do that, we'll get in trouble. Did Trans drop a crate here for us? Or did he just fly by?
Because
I saw he was low. How did he get dropped? That fucker.
Yo, Smith 6 is easier.
We only have one setup anyway, so right now I'm not here. I'm trying to
my location.
Get this fucking organized.
Who's
the mortar, he's got dialed in somewhere, bombing a bomb right now, so just keep shooting in that direction.
Who's injured?
I
no
was.
One. Okay.
I was shot.
Can I have back my kit?
What kit?
Fucking to chill.
Yeah.
I got it. The rocket launcher is called a blowpipe.
No, he's in a, I'll show you where he said to shoot at. I forgot. He was like, it was somewhere in the hotel section though. And there's nobody over there.
I was asking again.
I found a crate if you need it.
Where?
Thank you.
It's over here.
I don't know where over here is.
Like northeast where of the fob.
Okay, so
pro tip, I found an accurate way to get range.
Oh, there it is. That's not northeast.
I tried.
I think that's where it's dialed in. It's around that area. Just kinda keep bombing. It's Hotel 8. Who's hitting?
I like this gun. I am a medic.
Okay, yeah, where's the rest of our squad? Like...
Okay, hold on a second. Let's see, one's down, you know, with squad 3. And that's it, I don't see all the other ones.
Can we put another mortar down?
Oh yeah, I think I should be able to. I completely forgot about that and all this fucking confusion has been going on.
Damn.
Okay, I think they're far enough away they shouldn't steal ammo from each other.
Need repairs here.
I got a medic kit, someone take it. I'm injured.
How did you get injured?
I got shot.
Are you on top of the hill again?
Yes.
Stop going on top of the hill.
I was actually doing something. And now my titties are.